It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly. The matchup tonight is a strong one. Two teams from the Eastern Conference. Nearing the start, here is Eddie Olczyk.
The Eastern Conference is high-flying, goal-scoring fun for the fans. We've seen some creative plays and some prolific players on this side of the league, and this game will feature some of that offensive skill.
Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
With the game stopped, let's hear from Ray.
The Atlantic Division has given us some pretty wild playoffs over the last few years. I suspect this year will be much the same.
Thanks, Ray. They've won the faceoff. Slid to Paquette. Shoots. Great stick save. Pitching this one to Faust.
Brings it in for an attack.
Wonderful stop. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Let's it go. Blocked. Comes to him from the crease. Tampa Bay's along the wing at center ice. Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid ice. That puck hit him on the way to the net. He moves that one ahead through center. Has it picked up. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The Canadians want to generate something up the wing. Made that stop. And on top of that, another great stop.
These saves are all about positioning.
They keep applying the pressure. Good territorial play for them here. Setting it up. Rips one. Terrific shot, but a denial. A little under 9 minutes to go here in the first. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. He knew what was coming, and he got right in its path. Steps across that line. Lets it go. Oh, came so close.
Stevens blew that one, Doc. Tough luck.
Strong wrister. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Back on his stick. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Nice work with that stick. Knocked it away. Shot. Score! It's a preseason first goal. The Canadians have broken the tie here. They have been out shooting their opponent thoroughly. Smart recovery by Shaw. near the last minute of the first. Takes a shot.
May not have intended it, but it hit him. Some contact there, and the puck is loose.
Back on his stick.
Carries it on in from center.
Has it in his own end. Trying to go to Faust.
Got it back.
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Tampa Bay's in the neutral zone along the wing.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
From the slot, a wrister.
Wow, what a glove save.
Played one third of the way through regulation, and if you prorate the number of goals scored after 60, it'll be 6-6. But right now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. 2-2 after one.
Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it.
And he steps across the line,
and at an angle to Paquette. To Faust.
Skates it into the zone.
Fires! Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What?